Hello everyone. In this series I'm gonna talk about the NVEM controller, about the DM556 motor driver. I'm gonna talk about the breakout board for the Mach3 and the CNC shield. And what's the difference between the NEMA 17 and the NEMA 34? This is a huge motor. It has up to 8.5 newton meter. It's really powerful. I'm gonna tell you how you can get up to 3000 RPM brew minutes. And please put a subscribe for my channel and a like. It will be nice from you. Wait for me guys, I'm gonna make a really good video